So one of the ingredients that we must use here, and it has like a more province in terms of preservation, is the pineapple juice. How in the past times, the smoke, it was like a way to preserve like some ingredients. So we smoke enough pineapples for a shift, because this is like a really busy bar on weekends, and we don't have like the time to make it everything at the moment. So we need to be like really fast in the process to prepare the cocktails. And after that, we start to discover that it has like a little more preservation, but it has like a really taste with another things, that mezcal, of course, and like a pisco too. Just trying to connect stuff and ingredients and inspiration. And I think the result was really good. I'm José Luis León. I'm the head bartender and manager here in Limantour in Mexico City. We opened the first location here in Roma 8 years ago, and the second one in Polanco 6 years ago. The first 2 years was like a kind of complicated to run the bar. We were like a really new in the industry. People came here without any idea about how a classic cocktail or a new cocktail should be. We were like a mix at the beginning, because it was like a people trying to drink something different and we trying to offer something different. Any of us has like a reference about how to run a proper cocktail bar. So it was difficult to give like a consistency, quality, and these things to the people. I think after the 2 years, we had a chance to put together like a nice team with the same ideas, with the same passion. We start to work more in our way to work, in our ingredients, in our menus, and people start to understand too how to drink better. And I think now we are like a nice like a relation with the customer. We are doing now the Margarita del Pastor. That is one of the best drinks in Limantour. Most of the tacos in Mexico has coriander, onion, and of course it has to have lime. So we try to create a mix that is called taco mix. At the beginning, we try to be like a really international, like a little far from tequila and mezcal and like a super Mexican place. But I think we turned the look and we discovered that maybe we were not like 100% professionals about our national spirits. So when we saw our tequila offer or like the mezcal selection was a kind of poor. So now so we start to focus the menus in regional inspiration. We start with Latin America, then with Mexico in general. And now we are like a really focused like in to try to discover the inspiration in the local things, like the neighborhoods, the market, the people who live in the city. So I think it was like a kind of process that at the beginning, we didn't know actually how to put that inspiration behind a menu. We just choose drinks and we try to be cool and we try to be international. But now I think we are really proud about what we are doing. I think so. The culture is growing. It's like a really nice to see that many guys who were here before, now they are running like a different beverage programs around the city and around the country. I think so the bars in 5 years will be like a really, really interesting, and you will find like a new products, new ways to drinks, new inspirations, new ways to try to, the people that came to the bars, they enjoy it more.